Hey, I didn't know you were in today.
I'm not. Leonie just wanted to have a chat.
Yeah, me too. We must be in trouble.
Well, I'm in trouble with everyone else. Hey, did you catch up with Henry in the end?
I did. We managed to have breakfast before he had to race off and meet his friends.
Sorry you didn't get to spend more time with him.
Actually, we ended up having one of the best chats we've ever had. Thank you for looking after him.
Oh, he looks after me. Clearly, he's inherited your cool under fire medical Jane.
He said he apologized to you.
Yeah. Yeah, he didn't have to. I get it. He's just protecting his family.
So he told you about London, I take it?
Just that he was against it?
That's all?
Well, he also said that he told you that he'd cut you off if you went through with the trip. Why didn't you tell me that?
I thought if you thought that he hated you, then what chance would we ever have of working out? And then, you know, you and Chaya.
Hey, you two. Come on down.